If you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. But no matter what you do, you have to keep moving forward. These were the final words of a speech given by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. at Spelman College in 1960. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was a major leader in the civil rights movement and was able to influence change through nonviolent protests. The word determination, perseverance, and vision all come to my mind when I hear this famous quote. These same themes are important aspects of my life with regard to my athletic interests, but can be applied to any situation. Determination means to have a firm intention to achieve a desired goal. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was trying to inspire young people to increase their efforts towards improving their rights and justice. The strong determination of people during that time helped to achieve equal rights for all Americans. My determination to improve my mind and body has helped me move closer to being a greater student, wrestler, and citizen in my community. These statements by Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. tell me that no matter what limitations you may have, you must stay determined and focused on a purpose in order to move towards your goals. Perseverance, or a continued effort to do something, despite difficulty, is the second theme of this quote. It is saying that if one way fails, there is always another way to move towards the goal, even if it is not the easiest or fastest way. Civil rights leaders face many roadblocks and delays in getting equal rights for everyone, but continued their efforts in various ways until it was accomplished. In my life, I know that the easiest way is usually not the best way to accomplish my goals. I use perseverance by continuing to try to reach my goals even when I feel like I have failed. There are always other ways to explore to reach your goals. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. had a vision of Americans coming together as one, all races being equal. His vision included peaceful efforts to encourage change. This quote refers to his vision of young people not focusing on what they can't do, but instead on what they can do. By doing this, things that seem impossible are made possible. This idea of having a vision can be applied to any situation in life. By focusing on my vision of becoming a national wrestling champion, I will continue to do everything in my power to achieve the goal. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was an exceptional leader of the civil rights movement who encouraged people to want to change the world to be a better place. His teachings and principles can be applied to any situation. He used his vision to lead others to have determination and perseverance to move forward towards achieving a goal. Just as I have made the commitment to having the determination and perseverance to make my vision of becoming a greater wrestler and athlete a reality, you too can achieve whatever you want through the same commitment. Just remember, if you can't fly, then run. If you can't run, then walk. If you can't walk, then crawl. No matter what you do, keep moving forward.